restaurant least real in the Montos, where a common bond of got executive chef Jason Gould, and you're going to make one of the HRW dishes right now.
Good morning, I am. Yes, we're going to put together the champagne and crisp watermelon salad. So, a little bit of balsamic reduction on the plate, just to add that sweet taint. And then this watermelon's been compressed with champagne, a little bit of simple syrup, just to give it a little bit of extra sweetness. And we're going to put a little bit of creamy feta, so nice cream saltiness to go with the compressed watermelon. Simple champagne compressed watermelon salad, which is one of our Houston Restaurant Week appetizers.
You have me at champagne, I gotta tell you. Take me through the rest of the dishes. So is this the lunch or the dinner?
This is the dinner menu. So we do have the lunch, which is a combination of sandwiches and salads. So this is our pork shoulder braised for 4 hours, served with a tomato ragu, kale, and salt polenta. Our pan-seared rainbow trout with a tarragon shallot butter and purple hull peas.
Nice.
Our short beef strawberry ravioli that we've braised for 6 hours and then compressed. It's in sheets of pasta with fresh mushrooms and leeks. These are our smoked sweet potato empanadas, handmade, a little bit of green tomato relish on top. Our roasted corn chowder, the last corn of the season, with some crispy bacon. And then, of course, we have our fabulous desserts. Our chocolate turtle brownie, our pineapple pina colada, and our world-famous macarons.
Is there any rum in the pina colada?
So the pineapple on top is actually marinated in rum, just to give that little extra special hit.
Chef, that is a nice touch. All right, so I have to ask now, so lunch and dinner, both available for takeout?
Yes, completely. On the LM platform and on DoorDash and Uber Eats.
Last question. How's the response been?
That's fantastic. So yes, we've seen a great lunch menu is going up fantastically. Dinner menu is taking off this year as well.
There you go, guys. Common Bond right here in the Montrose. Dine in. Or take out, support local, eat fresh, eat at Common Bond, eat all the restaurants on HRW. Have a good time, guys. In the Montrose, Ruben Dominguez, Fox 26 News.